No one chooses to be poor. No one wants to be poor. But if you happen to be rich, provided you have earned every penny of your position from halal, and mashallah you spend out of that for the sake of Allah, then you are indeed a winner. Sahih, Sheikh Hussein?
Absolutely, inshallah ta'ala.
So I guess that's why Sheikh Ibrahim, myself, and you guys would like to be rich. Not just the richness of the heart, but the richness where we earn and we spend fi sabilillahi ta'ala. Brothers and sisters, I want to thank my beautiful guests, Sheikh Ibrahim, Sheikh Wasim, and the rich Sheikh Muhammad is wearing suit on tie. He's rich. You have a driver too. You're rich, man.